The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from wherever he wants, weighing in at 250 pounds, the irresistible force, Kane the Destroyer.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. The franchise is here! An all-time great in the absolute prime of his career.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Who's going to enter next?
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. There's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Able to reverse that one. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Look at the power from Cena.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Shifts it back onto it. Slam. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Roundhouse kick!
There are so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match. And for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Yeah, you do whatever it takes to stay in the match. Also, the High Flyers want to take it to the air.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event. WrestleMania.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Jump.
Reconsidering that plan now.
What's going on here?
vicious right forearm. Pummels the shoulder. Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Squeezing all the breath out of their opponent.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
And there was some force on that move.
Gonna be
has been eliminated.
Some good hits.
distance trapped on that toss. And did you hear the impact of that? And a series of vicious... Unmitigated demonstration of power. We're going to free the arm and does just that. Could be the end here. Bad Bunny has him.
Oh my God, what is this? There's what a headbutt.
In progress. Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious. Getting ready to send one over.
Kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick.
Clothesline.
Nice combo.
This has got trouble written all over it. Trying to push the
throat. Oh, man.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Superstars everybody wanted here at the end of this Royal Rumble match, and that's exactly what we're getting.
That'll ring your bell. The body is starting to fail at this point, and this is well, it's not looking good. And got Hollywood off the ropes. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Battling to stay alive now. besting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.